You have the knack for exposing me and making me laugh at everything. Not just sarcastic laughter at others, but silly, hearty, hurts my guts laughter at myself. Insecurities that I disguise behind mature logic, cynical wit, can now surface comfortably and be embraced. Your smile, that smile, the most beautiful smile I've ever seen. Maybe you can push me.
When we're in traffic, a million flavors of your chapstick, the way that you keep my heart captive. The Journey concert in AC, remember we sang faithfully. I still got that old hotel room key.
It's been an honor to be part of your big day, and I had a lot of fun helping out with the wedding planning. Dress shopping, cake tasting, and food tasting. And we mustn't forget about Vegas. Staying up until 6 a.m. eating our delicious macaroon cookies. Victor, you're a lucky guy. Stephanie has many qualities that make her a great catch. Please take care of her with all of your heart. Remember to always treat each other with care and never forget the love that brought you both here today.
The way you like to sing my songs, you always know when something's wrong. The way you say you miss me when I'm gone. The things you do to show you care, you're always down for truth or dare. Freeze this moment, let me stop and stare. Nothing before was real. This is the way I feel, and I can't wait for you to be my wife, to live this life together. And I won't let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart forever and on.
The thing I've always admired about Vic, and it's cliche and it's a little bit lame, but he's just a straight up good guy. He's positive, he's outgoing, he's honest, he's thoughtful, he's generous, he's dependable. He's simply one of the best people I've ever known. And if you're lucky enough to have a friend like that, you want to see them end up with someone just as good. And Victor certainly found that and more in Stephanie.
My eyes, don't wanna miss a thing. I can't wait for you to be my wife, to live this life together. And I won't let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart forever, and I can't wait for you to be my wife, to live this life together. And I won't let you go. I need you to know that you are my heart.